Hi friends, I am Suchitra Kalan Mohanty, an assistant editor in the New Indian Express newspaper in New Delhi. Today is a big day for the Aam Aadmi Party because Supreme Court has granted some relief to Sanjay Singh. You must be remembering that recently Arvind Kejriwal, the Delhi Chief Minister, was arrested by the Enforcement Directorate in the Delhi liquor scam case. Today, why it is a big relief for the Aam Aadmi Party? Because today Supreme Court's three-judge bench headed by Justice Sanjeev Khanna has granted bail to Aam Aadmi Party leader Sanjay Singh, who is also a Rajya Sabha member. The Supreme Court in its order today said that this order of granting bail to Sanjay Singh cannot be set as a precedent in other cases. That means if any other accused will seek bail from Supreme Court or High Court or in other courts, then the particular accused cannot cite this case Sanjay Singh as a precedent to get bail or seek bail in any kind of case. That means this is a unique case in which the Supreme Court has granted bail to Sanjay Singh. The Supreme Court has also said that he has to follow the rule of law after releasing on bail. In evening around now today, timing is 8 o'clock. So till 8 o'clock, he has not been released on bail. But it is seen that tomorrow in the morning or in the afternoon, he will be released on bail because there are a lot of formalities and the paperwork and document work has to be done by the Tihar Jail officials and also the lower court where the case is being heard. And Supreme Court has said that he won't speak a single word about his role in the case or anything related to this particular Delhi excise policy scam case. That means if Sanjay Singh will be released on bail, then he has to keep his mouth shut and won't say any word regarding this case, regarding his alleged involvement or any kind of other accused involvement in the case. Remember that Sanjay Singh, from the day one when he was arrested, he claimed innocence in the case, saying that I have nothing to do with this entire Delhi excise policy scam. However, the Central Probe Agency, the Enforcement Directorate, has claimed that the allegations are serious and he should be probed in this case. But today, during the course of the hearing in the morning itself, Additional Solicitor General appearing for the Enforcement Directorate, ED, Mr. S.B. Raju, has no objection in saying that. We have no objection in saying that, you know, if Sanjay Singh would be released on bail. Taking this argument into record and submissions by the Supreme Court said that, okay, fine. And it passed the order around 2:15 p.m. that Sanjay Singh be released on bail. So though there is a big relief for Sanjay Singh and also to Aam Aadmi Party for this. There is much hope that now in the recent days, the case will see much more limelight and other things to develop. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching the video.